Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about functions of family. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Family is a primary unit in all societies. By definition, family is a group of biologically related individuals living together and eating from a common kitchen. There are three types of families. They are nuclear family, joint family and three generation family. This picture represents a nuclear family. Now let us see about the functions of a family. Residence, division of labor, reproduction and bringing up of children, socialization, economic functions and social care are the chief functions of a family. Now in order to remember the functions of a family, you can remember the phrase red RSS. As we all know, RSS is an organization in India. So, if you remember the phrase red RSS, it will be easy for you to remember the functions of a family. R stands for residence, E stands for economic functions, D stands for division of labor, another R stands for reproduction and bringing up of children, S stands for socialization, and another S stands for social care. Now, let us see about each function in detail. Coming to residence, the main function of a family is to provide a clean and decent home to its members. In the West, when a man marries, he separates from his parents and sets up his own home. In India, a married couple usually reside in the house of the parent. There are two types. They are patrilocal residence and matrilocal residence. In patrilocal residence, the wife goes to the house of husband, and in matrilocal residence, the husband goes to house of wife. Now coming to division of labor, in primitive societies, the main function of a male was to earn a living and support the family, whereas the female takes care of the day-to-day care of children and running of household. Nowadays, in industrialized and urbanized societies, there is less marked distinction between the functions of men and women. Both men and women share responsibilities. There is a concept called communal family, in which all members play a part in management of family. Coming to reproduction and bringing up of children, the mother is responsible for the absolute care of infants and children up to a certain age, and the father is responsible for the education, and he should teach the child social traditions and customs. Now let us see about socialization. A family is a bridge between generations and between father and sons. It is thought to be the transfer point of civilization. Cultural patterns relating to eating, cleanliness, dress, speech, language, behavior and attitudes are all transmitted through the family. Now let us see about the economic functions of a family. A family should function for the economic partnership for the family and progeny. Inheritance of property and ownership or control of property like farm, shop or dwelling are controlled by family. Eventually, the property is handed down to the children. Now let us see about social care. A family is responsible for giving status in a society to its family members by the use of family names. A family should protect its members from insult, defamation, etc. It should regulate marital activities of its members. It should regulate to a certain extent political, religious and general social activities. It should be involved in regulating sex relations through incest taboos. Thank you.